Uncle Sam, I want to know what you're doing with my fucking tax money. What is y'all doing with my fucking money? I want to know. I want receipts. I want everything. I want to know what y'all is doing with my fucking money. What is y'all doing with my fucking money? Uncle Sam, I want to know what the fuck doing with my motherfucking money.
$30,000 for a table where Ben Carson loves to eat. $640 for the Louboutin toilet seat. So many whips, you think you were watching 50 Shades of Grey. Plus the $7 billion every year we send to TSA. I don't dance, no, I make tummies move.
Okay.
See, I don't gotta dance, I make tummies move. $800,000 for the homeless, not the homeless, monkey drool. Plus $80 million for a hotel, but that hotel's in Kabul. You say you won't know where it go? Let's find out and see. Cardi B, $1 billion gone, don't know where it be. It in the club? That's what happens when you give to DC spenders. As much a chance of getting payback as Evan McMullen's vendors. $40,000 for an app that shows an arrow every time. I ain't seen an app so overvalued since that time I purchased Vine. Plus billions more that we give to folks we deem are really smart. For a pyramid that tells you don't forget to eat your carbs. Grope your pants and take your money too. Grope your pants and take your money too. Tax code is the worst thing scribbled since Ben Affleck's back tattoo. Around this point I figure the song is fading out, so I did not write the words to the song. Everybody knows.